Hi Cancer, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Cancers, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking few cards, Cancers. So these are for your general energies, this is for your relationship and this is for your career situation, guys. Cancers, if you want more clarity in your situation, guys, you can watch the pick a card love reading I have right after this general energy, guys. So stay tuned for that reading, Cancers. Let's start with these cards first, guys. We have Two of Cups, Page of Cups in reverse, and the Magician in reverse. So with these cards in your situation, guys, Cancers, it may be in your work situation or it may be in your relationship. Cancers, today you are having, you are facing lot of stressful situations. Maybe you are having some kind of expectation or you are attached to some kind of returns or a behavior of someone, and you are stressed because what is happening in reality, it's not matching up to your expectations or dreams, and you may be seeing some delays in your work or suspensions in your work, some kind of obstacles in your situation, guys. And maybe in your life, in this relationship, you wanted a firm commitment with this person, or you want commitment with this person, you want to be with them, you love this person, but they are not interested in this relationship like you. They do not have that truthful intentions towards you. Maybe they are here just for that fun in that relationship. Maybe they just consider you as a casual a fling or a casual relationship, and they don't want a deep commitment with you, guys. That may be the reason for some kind of troubles in your love in this situation, guys. And maybe they are here just for fun, not for that true deep commitment with you, and that is the reason there may be troubles in your relationship, guys. Or for some of you, I also see that you are moving towards some partnerships or collaborations in your work, and you are seeing that as a better opportunity for yourself. Maybe there are some project delays you are seeing today, but you want to overcome all that difficult situation, so you are going for some kind of collaborations in your work situation, guys, Cancers. So that is what I see, guys. Let's see what is the card for your relationship. We have Nine of Pentacles in reverse. So just like the previous cards, with this person in this love, you do not have that total trust on this person, guys. You do not have that belief on this person, and they are not open-hearted towards you or towards this relationship. So that is the reason there are some confusions or doubts regarding this person. So you don't know what is there in their mind, what they are thinking, or and what will be their response to you or your love. So you are waiting. Maybe if you want engagement or if you want a deeper commitment, this may not be the time, guys. You need to wait, Cancers. That is what I see, guys. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. We have Six of Swords. So with this card in your work situation, Cancers, today you are maybe moving to a different place for work, a different city for work. Maybe there are better opportunities. Maybe you have a promotion. So some positive changes are happening in your work situation, guys, Cancers. So that is the reading for you all today, guys, Cancers. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for that pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. So this is your first card and this is your second card. So whichever card you want to choose, you can first close your eyes, think about your situation, then open your eyes after a few seconds of silence. So when you choose the card, that reading may resonate, guys, may answer your questions or doubts you have in your mind. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start with this card. I will keep this card aside. We will see what is the card here. We have the Frog Prince, intimacy. So with this card, guys, the energy is that maybe in your situation today, there is someone interested in you. They are coming towards you, but you are not willing to let themselves come towards you. You are pushing them away from you, maybe because you are scared of intimacy with that person. Intimacy does not mean a very close relationship. It also means that having open-hearted communication with that person, guys. So you are afraid of that. You are afraid of that true intimacy and the challenges it brings. Maybe you have an image of yourself and you don't want to, and you always portray the image you have, but you don't want this person to know the truth, what you are in truth. So you are afraid of something. So that is the reason you are pushing this person away from you. So that is the energy here, guys. So maybe there is someone interested in you, and maybe if you are willing to let down your guard, let this person understand your truth, what is there in your heart, you are simply going to see beautiful changes in your life. And there is going to be a beautiful relationship flourishing for you guys. And you need to understand that. That is the energy with this card. And when you are truly intimate with someone, it has its own rewards. And today, that is the reason you are pushing this person away from you, because you do not want them to know what is there in your heart and what you are. That is the reason you are keeping them at a distance. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So for those who chose this card, that is the reading with the first card, the Frog Prince. So let's see what is the second card, guys. The second card for those who chose this card, let's see, it is check your emotions. So with this card, guys, it just means that today in your situation, maybe there is a particular circumstance today and you are feeling really emotional. And sometimes when we are emotional, our feelings get the better of us and we react immediately. And we go for spontaneous impulses. Whatever we want to say, we just blurt it out. But today we need to keep our emotions and feelings in check, because this is the time for appropriate responses, so not reactions. So when we feel really angry, sad, or we are desperate in some situation, we should not express all that to hurt the other person. In that heat of the moment, we should not let our words hurt that other person. So we should keep a check on that, keep a check on our emotions today. And when we do that, we will be able to find a balance. And it is a very good thing. It's a very great thing for us and for that other person in the long run, guys. So when we express our happiness or sadness through, in a very careful manner, through appropriate responses instead of reactions, it is going to change the way things are between us, and it is going to be helpful in finding the balance we need in our life, guys. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose the second card. That is the reading, guys, for y'all. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.